Frank. Got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using Obscura's terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government... When I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Fuck out.
Thank you. I'm getting out of here.
That's right. I'm a hero.
beg pardon, my lord, but this here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandra, so ye can go and fucketh right off!
Well, hey there! I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson!
Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy!
Thank you. Am I supposed to be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little.
Intimidated by you maniacs? Because
Walk
I am
on the goods!
Thank you.
us not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs.
I'm with it.
Just happened. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.
Oh, great. Fuck. Whoa, something major going on.
Thank you.
Whoa, what the? Can we call a timeout? Just a little one? Something major going on.
All right. Now, what the hell is going on here?
Why would you leave this lying around?
It is amazing how useful this filter is. Well, set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here? What the hell am I even looking at? These military assholes were investigating what happened here. Come on! Says all these people were lined up for the big Black Friday sale. Guess he got more than they bargained for. Soldiers didn't do this, and the zombies definitely didn't do this, so what the hell is going on here?
Oh my god. Look at this. been trying to get in here for weeks. Holy shit!